We're going right into the next round. It's getting serious. Right through. We down to the final eight producers. Let's get into it. Picasso, Young Marty, let's get into it. No joking around. Young Marty versus Picasso, where you? Okay, hold on. Yo, we need all, anyone that advanced in this round, all the producers, you need to be on stage right now. All right? All eight producers that are in this round, please be on the stage. All right, we got Young Marty representing Switzerland versus Picasso representing Jersey. It's about to get real serious. Final eight. The judges are awake now. They're back. Joey C. I fuck with Jersey. I give a fuck. Call that shit there, brother. Heads, you said? Tails? It's spinning. Tails it is. Hey, first? All right. Young Marty, you're first. This is one and done, brother. Give me that hard shit. Let's go. Shit, man. Switzerland representing, man. Win or lose, I fuck with your shit. Picasso representing Chelsea. I watch Jersey Shore. You watch Jersey Shore? No? Is it real? Is that how Jersey is? Okay, they're full of shit. I thought so. That's South Jersey. Fuck them. All right, play the shit. Hey. Yo, I like both beats though, still. But Southside, what you gonna do? What you gonna do, Southside?
I'm fucking with my boy right now.
Switzerland.
Two dope beats, but I'm gonna go with the first beat. The first beat.
Switzerland. Me and T-Minus were talking off. What would you say? What you say?
I like both beats, but I gotta go with the first one, man. Yeah. It's undeniable, man. I'm sorry.
But yo, y'all make some noise for Picasso representing Jersey. He came through, he did his thing. Switzerland moving on, Young Marty moving on, let's keep it going. We need Andrew AAA versus Nate Smith. Let's go. I'm taking pictures and shit. I'm taking pictures. I don't give a fuck. What's happening right now? Yo, you want to take a picture of this shit? Clifton. Take a picture. Take a picture. Me, T minus has been wondering. They're not here yet. Let's go. Still have a coffee time in your neighborhood. It's hard. Let's go. Beats. Boi-1da, you're the guy with the mic. You go first.
Yo, man, both of them shits are fire, bro. Both of them are fire, man. But I'm gonna have to go with Nason. Yeah, man. You guys had some of my favorite shit all night, bro. Real shit, bro.
It's a hard decision.
Man, don't look at me like that, man. That shit was fire, bro. I'm kidding to you. That shit was fire as a motherfucker. Bro, but you just saw me the whole contest. You creative as a motherfucker. I'm going with my boy, man.
They slim. Going to the final four. Congratulations, brother. Your girl loves you. Look at the girls hugging the girl like, yo, he won. She didn't do shit. He won. Alright, let's get Javi versus Little Sister!
All the bells on the lips,
Yo, B, I hear you. I'm getting yelled at. Listen, Little Sister versus Javi. We're gonna flip a coin. It's one and done. Who's going to the Final Four? Nate Smith going to the Final Four. His lady's happy. I'm proud of you. I love women like that. Support your man. I love that shit. You need to clap for that shit. Because some of you niggas are with women that don't support shit you do. She supports her men. Hey, little sister, you gonna call this, all right? Heads or tails? Tails. And it's heads. You know you're going first, right? I might even go ask you. But this is one and done. So punch him in the face. Do it. Do what Rihanna should have did. Do it. Yeah, I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I'm drunk. Play that shit. So win or lose, I hope, hey man, Javi, you've been killing it all fucking competition, man. Let's see what you got, 45 seconds, let's go. Trying to be biased, but I know who won. Judges,
both good beats, but I'm gonna go with beat number one.
Beat number two was smooth. I liked it, but man, the shit was so hard. I mean, the intro was amazing. I loved it.
Yo,
Little Sister.
So Little Sister is going.
You lit, Little Sister. I'm fucking with you.
Little Sister's going to the Final Four. Hey, Curtis, stand the fuck up. I'm sorry, man. I love seeing females go far in these competitions, man. It's so male-dominated, so I like to see something different every now and then. Shout out to Wonder Girl. Shout out to P+, man. P+ is such a good. See Sean Metcalf, let's go! P+, stop playing so much big chill! Okay, you know what? Hold up, P, hold up. You know what I like about P+? He's a music lover, you know. It's a music lover. So every time you hear him play rhythms, you know it's from a different place. It's a music lover. And shout out to DJs that are music lovers, man. Y'all make some noise for B+, man. That's a music lover. You have to rate that. I still like Mel Boogie because, you know, family. And she had the Hennessy, so big up Mel Boogie every time. Okay, yeah, man. Some samples. So, C-sharp. You've been in this competition every year for a while, bro, and you move further every year. Could this be the one? You got your lineup. I see you went to Onyx Barbers, okay? Call it in the air, Onyx. What do you say? Heads? And it is heads. Sharp, what do you say? He's going first. Metcalf. Representing that 9-0 nickel. Ajax in the building. Shout out to the man like Magic, M.A. Mandem, Bambakla, Wawa. Don't worry, my colleague to the stairs just now. Ready? Metcalf, 45 seconds coming in.
I'm trying to tell you that we are 100 times iller. Don't do that.
True.
I'ma speak for us. We run rap right now. You know what I'm saying? Besides Drake. You feel me? And he came and got with the other best. Him and Future. Atlanta and the six.
Okay, then I'll change it to Memphis. C sharp, you ready? Fuck the Southside, man. This is one of the realest judges we've ever had in this fucking competition. If he doesn't like it, he's like, I don't like it. No, fuck it. I'm not even rating it. Fuck that. Sharp, Metcalf, judges, talk.
This is a tough one. I don't know. I feel like I've heard better from both of you producers, but I'm going to go with Metcalf on this one.
Okay. Oh, now you cheer. Where were you during the song? Where were you during the song? You were very quiet.
I'm gonna have to go with C-sharp on this one, man.
C-sharp on this one.
That shit switched up crazy.
Which means Southside got to decide. See that shit? See how karma work?
You know you won, bro. That shit hard, bro. Alright? I heard way better beats from you, bro, last round, bro. You know what I'm saying? Way better, bro. But it's dope, though.
C-sharp going to the final four. But I want y'all to make some noise for Metcalf. Holding it down for Ajax. Shout out to the 9-0 Nickel team. We're going right into the final four right now. Young Marty. Nate Smith. Young Marty. Final four. Ha! He plus is running some tune, eh? Fucking rip. Naismith. Representing that Scarborough, right? He's in the final four. His lady's already proud, win or lose. You got anything to say in this round? I'm doing pregame interviews.
I don't really have anything to say. I'll let the music speak.
That's such a Scarborough answer. Let's go talk to the white guy. You got something to say? This is Switzerland representing all the way in the final four. Young Marty, what say you, young Marty? He's like, nothing. I don't know. Very passionate words for both you guys. Jesus Christ. You guys better be good for those no comments. I'm not gonna do a coin toss in the final four. I'm gonna let a judge. We get it, bro. Your Serato is loaded, for fuck's sakes. I'm gonna let a judge pick who goes first in the final four from now on. No more coin tosses. So Southside, who goes first?
I'm sorry, Nate, but you going first because I like your beats.
Okay,
let's get it.
We're going hard. 45 seconds, let's go. Lucius Lion written all over that shit. Young Marty. This guy came here, he's already got the illest young, you know, the Toronto Raptors hoodie, repping Toronto. What up? Let's hear what you got. 45 seconds, young Marty, let's go. Is it the white boy or the black boy? Kind of light-skinned boy. Is it the white boy or the black boy? Racism, black boy. White boy, racism. Let's go. Drink that beer. Back up. I ain't fucking around. I'm so stupid. I mean, my own beat. Fuck it, with Drake. Me and Drake just did that shit. Okay, who's going to the finals? Is it Nate Smith? Is he getting...
Bro. You play my favorite shit all night, bro. All your shit's hard as fuck, bro. All this shit. All night. All night. But Marty played the better beat, bro.
Oh!
Hey, man. That's the motherfucking real shit, bro. Play the better beat. I'm just keep it a buck, bro. You had me all night, bro. I love what you did tonight, bro. I'm gonna keep it real, bro. Keep it up.
Switzerland's going to the finals. But I want you to make some noise for Nate Smith for holding it down, bro. It's not easy to make it to the final four. He should be proud. You're proud.
And they need some really big rings. They need some really nice things.
sir. C-Sharp! You know what, man? You know what? You can say what you want. Listen. No. I'm not saying this because Boi-1da's here, but say what you want. Drake, no matter what he says, we're just gonna follow that shit. He's that great. I don't fucking care. Nobody was saying that shit. I go to everyone. Are you talking teams? I said that to a fucking TTC collector last night for no fucking reason. Are we talking teams? He didn't give a fuck. He said $3, nigga. I didn't give a fuck. You just say that for no reason. Talking teams? I mean, really big things. So that's my mom, like last night for Christmas. Really big things. Drake's the greatest. Everything he says. He named us after a fucking number, bro. We're not even T-Dot no more. We're the six after the shittiest number. And we just ran with that shit. He picked a number and said, the city is that. And we're like, okay, Drake. It's the truth.
Facts.
It's the truth. We haven't been the six ever. We were T-Dot forever. And he said, no, I said six. And we're like, okay. We don't even have six boroughs. We have 19, for fuck's sakes. Fuck, bro. Drake really rules the world. All right. Are we ready? Yes. Play some shit, man. Drake rules the world. Whether you like it or not. You call it? Hold on, front toss. Heads in the air, heads in the air. Who's going to the finals? He called heads, it's heads. Little sister's going first. Is little sister going to the finals or is C-Sharp going to the finals? Let's see what's going on. Little sister's first. Somebody really spit on the stage. Wow, bro. Yo, little sister, please. Give me some fire.
Hope you got something to be a fun boy, because that shit was crazy.
You're already a winner to me. Shit. C-Sharp, though, you're here, though. Final four, let's go, 45 seconds. We're in church. Hallelujah.
Heavy, wait.
Shit. Yo, check your pockets. You might have got robbed during that whole thing. Check your pockets. Check your pockets. Shit. See, Sheriff said, I'm not going out like that. Judges.
Heavy.
Okay. Can't play his beat twice. What kind of bias take this? Jesus Christ. I lost 5 pounds.
I don't know, man. That's just hard as fuck, man.
Bro.
I'm gonna give that to C Sharp.
Yeah. Man. You fucking better. He deserves that shit.
Yeah.
So does little sister, though.
Little sister, you still my little sister. But that shit was hard, bro. I follow, bro.
So, C Sharp wins. But you know what, though? She gets further every round, man. Every year she goes further. Every year she goes further. I want you to salute little sister, man. On some real shit. She gets better every fucking year, man. I'm proud of you. I don't give a fuck if you win or lose. She gets better every year, man. Y'all make some noise for her one time. You made it to the finals. All right. We about to get into a performance right now. We're about to get lit right now, you know? I want to salute some homies in the building. Jordan Basil, what's up? Shout out to my brother Magic, former champion of this shit. Oh, Magic, come here, man. Come here, Magic. Come here, Magic. This is an ex-beatmakers champion right here. Y'all make some noise for Magic. He held it down when he won, trust me. Shout out to the MMA man, baby. I don't know, family for life. M18. Yeah. But right now, we're about to get into a performance. I'm looking forward to this shit. Can I introduce the guy? I get it. Can I introduce the guy? Can I introduce the guy, Pete? Can I introduce the guy?